so today I got my fidget pack. I'm so excited to open it. And here's what this says. First, let's guess these fidgets. So I think the yellow one's called a poppet, because it pops. And then I guess this is a puzzle ball because it's white, and little balls are like colorful. And then I guess this is a tangle, and I don't know what this is called. Do you guys know what that's called? I think it's a snapper. Yeah, I think it's a snapper. Brie, I gotta throw it. Okay. So it says I could get an ultra rare common, I can get an ultra rare, common, uncommon, legendary, and rare. So I'm so excited. I think I get every single one in here. I think so. Yeah. Let's just open them. So excited. It came in the mail today, so I just can't wait to open it. And I'm trying to speak up as loud as I can because I'm sick. I'm not losing my voice, I'm just supposed to be like shouting. So yeah, let's open it. And you guys, I'm scissors right here. Okay, so let's open it. It's hard because I made it with staples. Got it open. Looks like this is not really cut open. So let's cut it open. So we have it open. Whoa, that's a lot of nice fidgets. And I don't know if this is a homemade or a real fidget set. Ooh, so first I got this one. Ooh, looks like this one's a common. So let's open it up. I think these are homemade fidgets. Oh, I got a wacky track! I got a piece of a wacky track! I guess these are real fidgets. So it looks like a wacky track is common. And look at my first fidget! Okay. What's this one? Ooh, I get it. This one is a ultra rare. It's an ultra rare right here, and I got these. So far, I got common and an ultra rare. So let's open it.
Where exactly did this all start going wrong in the police officer's actions?
I got a snapper! So I got a snapper and a wacky track. Oh my god. I can't believe I got an ultra rare. That's kind of good, kind of. So I got an ultra rare and a common. So that means I bring my things, I guess. I want to go with the uncommon. I can't. Oh, it's squishy. It's squishy. Oh, if I don't cut the fidget, okay. It's a mochi! It's so nice! What is it? Is it like a bunny or something? I don't know. It's so nice. Okay, so I have... So the mochi is uncommon. And... So I got ultra rare, uncommon, common. So that means I have two more left. So I'm gonna go. This feels weird. What is it? What
the heck? The jury will now read the verdict as they will appear in the permanent records of the 4th Judicial District.
got those zippers. I love these. These are my dream fidgets. Oh my god. So now I got an ultra rare, uncommon, common, and a rare. We have the legendary. Here, guys, take a look. So I opened this one, and this one, and I'm gonna open the legendary. I'm so excited. So, now let's open it. I'm gonna open it. I'm just gonna open it from the side.
Same caption, verdict count 3. Leave the jury in the above entitled matter at count 3. Second degree manslaughter, culpable negligence, creating an unreasonable risk. Find the defendant guilty.
I just did it. I just didn't get a simple dibble. I just did not. I did not get a simple dibble. I just did not get a simple dibble.
I'm not going to ask you individually to give a Supreme Court verdict. Please respond yes or no. Jury number 2, I need your Supreme Court verdict.
I'm so happy. These are my fidgets that I got. I got a zipper.
He is now in custody of the sheriff's department there in Minneapolis.
I got the track. And a simple dibble. And a mochi. So yeah, bye.